So the Fount of Vajivari, Vaiko. We are here after the cave waterfall. We are here with the Kaizen Fest, and we're gonna finish this part. As you can see, a very strong. Very strong opponent. All of them.
Your Lord Master of Fort, she bears scars.
We have here the forge. We can as well kill a droid, which is very powerful here. There's a boss here, should be around here. Need at least to be four, not the droid over there. Flash Raider, droid, or whatsoever it is named. Very powerful. Here we got. We are in the forge area, that is to be at least level 9, 10, 11. So it's good to get, in order to get a lot of experience, basically. So we're gonna go into this part quickly. There you go.
No further, Seeker. You come here unpurified. It is an insult to Rajivari's memory. Rajivari's apprentices were flawed. but they walked the fire and were reborn. Only a personal sacrifice will show your strength and resolve, Seeker. Will you be purified by flame?
No. How can sacrificing my strength make me more powerful?
Then Master Rajivari's teachings have guided you. Go forward, Seeker.
After all, I hoped your head would be Aelin's trophy by now. I came here to prove myself to Aelin, but the traps... It doesn't matter. You're the enemy. If I can still hold a blade, I can stick you in the heart.
No living creature's suffering can be ignored.
Mercy leads to a spiral of destruction. You don't belong here. Your ignorance should devour you. But all things in time.
There must be a switch or lever somewhere.
So we see the impairing stuff, which is cyanogen gas poisoning, but that's it.
Of course, here is the other. Seekers of forbidden knowledge always have their pursuers.
If you came for Nalen Rallock, he has been and gone. So much is fleeting. But I remain. And I remain the man I was. Rajavari.
What precisely are you?
Yanor Foyna is Ademo Ragorant Rakulvlexas.
Your pet is brighter than he looks. When my body failed me, I refused to become one with the Force. How could I? The Jedi were still imperfect. Here, in my laboratory, I had refined certain devices. I could give one chosen apprentice decades of experience in a day. An apprentice to become worthy to carry my vision.
You said Nalen came here.
Yes, Nalen. I had such hopes when he arrived. A disappointment. Nalen walked through the traps instead of solving them. He suffered greatly. You at least survived with your mind intact. Nalen, alas, did not.
Can anything be done for Nalen?
Possible, but doubtful. I miscalculated. Nalen's mind wasn't equal to the wisdom he demanded. I have made not a successor, but a monster. Nalen will not remake the Jedi. He wishes to destroy them and everything else on this world, beginning with the Great Forge, where lightsabers are made. Without the Forge, the Jedi lose their martial power. You must stop Nalen before he destroys it.
Master Yuan hasn't discussed this forge with me.
In my time, it crafted our blades and scientific instruments. Now, lightsabers are created there. That weapon won't suffice against Nalen, but you carry the hilt of the first blade, an old friend. Simple procedure would convert it to a working lightsaber hilt, and perhaps a crystal from the forge caves to power it, given its age.
Finally, I will carry the weapon of a Jedi.
Pass through the caves and seek the forge at the mountain summit. Stop Nalen, this abomination my knowledge has created.
I understand what's at stake, and what you've made. I'll find him.
Stop Nalen before he destroys the Jedi Order. Someday, I will see it saved.
Plenty of experience and as well a customization for Kazan Fizz. Well, I'm gonna change his uniform. Better like that. Here I got some alright, so there you go. I have to go out of this cave, but I don't know how to go, so I think I have to go all the way back. So which is good in the sense that some players are around because like that I cannot, I don't have to fight all the time. One thing which is very useful is force acceleration. You can run. It's like a turbo, and it's very useful sometimes to escape enemy or to go faster in some situation. There you go. So I was talking to the Fount of Rajivari. And there you go, now I'm gonna go for the next mission, which is the forge. To gather a light crystal saber, okay? In the next video I'm gonna do this mission and I show you what is